Hi everyone, me and my bell, which is hanging by a thread, I guess I have to fix that, are here today. So I have a question for you guys. I know we've been talking a lot about it actually, about what we would like our next year to become for us. As most of you know, this was my results year, which was stellar. It really was. It was amazing because most of my life I have been a drop the ball person. Let's start things up. My intent is always spot on. It's my follow through that has sucked in life. It really has. And I put that down at the beginning of last year, and I accomplished a lot, not just with all of you here in our groups, but personally. My male fear went out the window. Actually got quite a few phone calls from friends, kind of not even asking if I was okay, but what's going on? I got my Christmas card on time this year. Just really interesting. So I've noticed changes in you too, and in a lot of you, and I will be personally messaging you guys. But I would like to know what changes you have made for yourself this year and where you look to go for 2015. Because we're all on this crazy ride together, and we're here to support and love each other, and we will do this together, regardless if it's the same thing. I haven't even figured out what my next year is going to be yet, because I definitely have accomplished what I was looking for this year, and I will keep going with that, getting good results, but I don't know what my new one will be. Do you know what yours is? Have a great day.